Let's plow into those balloon workers and shred them!
have to admit.